God of resurrection and new life, we pray for families and communities across Nova Scotia, so devastated by this tragic and senseless violence. Lift up our prayers and join us together in love and fellowship. Heal us, renew us, and be with your people in this time of loss and need.